My dear students, welcome to this learning platform. I think you might have enjoyed my previous video on finite verbs, and very simply and clearly I have stated that finite verb is the first verb or the only verb in a sentence. Suppose I am playing. In this sentence, there are two verbs, am playing, and the first verb is am. So am is the finite verb. And if I say that I am a bibliophile, in this sentence, am is the only verb. So am is here, is your finite verb. And also, from the book of 10th class, activity 1, I have already exemplified and showed you the answers, some of the answers, and I asked you to send the answers in the comment box so that I will see and rectify it. Today, I will just go to the depth of finite verbs, how to test it, and tell you another things for simplification and better exemplification. Now, you do one thing. Here I have written test of finite verbs. How to test it? I have already told you the first verb or the only verb is the finite verb. He is playing, two verbs, is playing, is the finite verb. How to test it? Turn it to past. He is playing, he was playing, only is becomes was, playing is there. So the verb which can be turned into past form is the your finite verb. Then another testing, it is tense testing. So that is why a finite verb is called a tensed verb. He is playing turned into plural. Number testing, he becomes they, is becomes are, playing is same. So here is your finite verb, here is your finite verb. From the chapter activity 1, I have already completed 2. The third one is we have not yet received the money. Turn into past, we had not yet received the money, so have becomes had, so have is your finite verb. And the fourth one is he has been studying to pass the exam, so here has becomes had, so here your has is your finite verb. So simply remember that in a sentence there might be 10 verbs. The first verb is your finite verb. So someone will ask you, why is the first verb is your finite verb? Because you can see that yesterday I have already told you that finite means specific, depends. The verb which is bound by tense and number. So you can test it in two ways, that you can make it into past tense, and the second one you can pluralize the sentence, the verb which can be turned into past form and which can be turned into plural form. This is the finite verb. So today I will simply give you some questions from my own mind, so that what will happen, that you will, apart from your activity 1, you can learn from others, so that your practice will develop. So you just see. Okay, dear students, I have already told you, I will just teach you some other grammar questions from my own minds, apart from your exercise activity 1. So you see, you just find out, identify your finite verb, you just write them down, and try. Mohan is conversing. Mohan kathabarta karuachi. Mohano is conversing. In this sentence, a bakare duiti verb achi, goti hochi is, goti hochi conversing. First verb hochi in, eta madhye hochi finite verb. She is teaching us. Is or teaching, eti is achi, is hochi finite verb. Finite verb is the tensed verb. Mu kahithili finite verb anyana tensed verb. Eti goti verb achi, only verb is the finite verb. So is here the finite verb. I am working hard to pass the examination. It is duiti verb achi, am achi, working achi, first verb am. So am is the finite verb. Hard work leads to success. This is also, it is a proverb. तुमने एसे यूज कर पार ये गोटे भर्ब अच्छी लेट्स है फाइनाइट भर्ब प्रिपेरेशन इज द की टू सक्सेस प्रस्तुति सफलतार चाबिकाठी एटा मध्य गोटे प्रोवर्ब हो पारे तुम एसे व्यवहार कर पार ये गोटे भर्ब अच्छी इज द फाइनाइट भर्ब है आई इज ए प्रोनाउन आई इज ए वर्ड आई इज ए भावेल आउ इज ए वर्ड आई इज ए लेटर बेले बेले प्रश्न पचरा जाए आई पाखे इज व्यवहार कर कारण आम समस्त जाचु जो आई आम ए बय आई पाखे आम हुए जदि कई बहुत समय पचरा जाए जे आई पाखे इज व्यवहार कर तुम लिखिपार आई इज ए प्रोनाउन आई इज ए लेटर ये गोटे भर्ब अच्छी एटा हूँ इज एटी इजटा हूँ फाइनाइट भर्ब तुम्हें तुम एक्सरसाइज एक्टिविटी वन रतोटी आंसर अच्छी मुख्यतः मुझे प्राय सब कहीदी आतक बाकी अच्छी वन सेकंड ट्राए टू राइट टू मी मुझे देखी और बुझेबा चेस्ट करी अन्य सिंप्लीफिकेसन देवी तापर ए एक्सरसाइज टाक आंसर भी करदे ए आंसर आंसर करदे आपको समस्त लिखिक नि यापर गोटे टेक्निकाली गोटे अलग डिजाइन रे स्टाइल रे स्ट्राटेजिकाली किसी क्वेश्चन देवी पाँच सतटी ताको तुम्हें कर सारे तुम्हें जान फाइनाइट भर्ब रे तुम आउ दुर्बलता रही परवर्ती अवस्था जिते बड़े फंक्शनल टाइप्स अफ सेंटेन्सेस आसो डिक्लेरेटिव इंपेरेटिव एटसेट्रा से तुमको बर्तमान यू राइट डाउन देन आई विल गिव यू सम क्वेश्चन इन ए डिफरेंट वे Dear students, I have completed activity 1 and 2. I have already explained to you. You would so send these two to me so that I will rectify it. No problem. If you make any mistakes, it's not a big problem at all. Human beings generally make mistakes. To err is human. You do one thing in a different style, in a strategic way. I have given some questions. You just fill them in the blanks, and after that I've given you some finite verbs to use in sentences, so you see, fill in with finite verbs. I dash a good boy ei jagare finite verb boshyaku mu deichi tenu ei jagare ame kon bosele bakya ti thik hobo ebong eta gotiye verb gotiye dash adu achi eti jodiye verb achi first verb achi एटी जोड़िया भर्ब अच्छी फास्ट डैश अच्छी एटी आम जब विल बसाइबा वाक्य ठीक हम कि आई विल ए गुड बॉय हम ना आई हाव ए गुड बॉय हम ना आई आर ए गुड बॉय हम ना ये कौन बसइले हम ये हो पार जोड़िया भर्ब गोटे आई आम ए गुड बॉय और जड़े आई वाज भी कही पारे विल बस हाफ बस क्यान बस कौन से मॉडल बस ये जगह हि डैश गो टू स्कूल एटी जदि आम इज बसाइबा फाइनाइट भर्ब फास्ट संकेत दिया जाए जी फास्ट भर्बर हि इज गो टू स्कूल भूल हम हि आर गो टू भूल हम तेणु कौन बसइल हम ये पारे जे हि कैन गो हि विल गो हि मस्ट गो हि सुड गो हि ऑट टू गो हि माइट गो सो अन्य जो रहा अप टू छा क्वेश्चन आउ जो चारिटा रहा निजे यूज कर टेस्ट कर कौ जगार कौटी ओली बसी पार्टी कौटी बसी पारना कौट इज बस पार्टी कौटी बस पारना सो दैट कौन हम बसबार भर्ब उपर नलेज आसपर फाइनाइट भर्ब बुझार सुविधा होटा को कर सेकेंड गोटे टाइप क्वेश्चन देटा तुम ग्रामार बहरे ना ये भी ग्रामार बहरे ना ये ये सरलीकरण यहाँ हूँ तुम ओन एक्जर्सन एक्सरसाइज तुम ये कर प्राक्ट अधिक भलपाई यूज दि फाइनाइट भर्ब्स इन टू सेन्टेन्सेस ये राइट्स दि जाए तुम्हें राइट्स को गोटे सेन्टेन्स परिणत कर फाइनाइट भर्ब हो दरकार हि राइट्स ए लेटर हि राइट्स एन एसे हि राइट्स ए कॉपी हि राइट्स व्हाट एवर इट मे बी बाकी गल ए विल लगे कर हाज को लगे कर आर को लगे कर डू को लगे कर रीड को लगे कर इज लगे कर वाज लगे ये सरल ना तुम्हें भर्ब सब संग्रह कर हाज हाव सपोज प्लेज सपोज प्ले सपोज इट्स सिंग सो द्वारा कौन हम तुम भोकाबुलरी पावर मध्य किसी भर्ब को कलेक्शन करो कलेक्शन करी ताकु सेंटेंस फॉर्म करो निजे निजे अंडरलाइन करो कौटा हो फाइनाइट भर्ब तेणु देख बहुत सरलीकरण हो कारण कौन सी प्रकार तुम बहरे तुम बहरे ए टाइप एक्सरसाइज ना ए टाइप एक्जिम्प्लीफिकेसन ना मु बहुत चिंता कर टाइप क्वेश्चन दे समस्त आंसर कर सारापर कमेंट बक्स लेख तुमको केमती लगला एवं गोटे ग्यारंटी मुझे तुमको देपे जहाँ पूर्व भिडियो मुझे कही प्राक्ट कर even if after 2 to 3 days, there is not any difficult finite verbs that you cannot answer. Any difficult question you cannot answer. Yet, madam, I would like to say, but which proverb sangrah karo? It is one of deep regard knowledge body. Proverb janle brain or power body, philosophical bent of mind or education of bhalo hoye. Tame managaro something is better than nothing. Lekhi diyo. Underline niche karo final verb kota. Is hala. Black will take no other you. Will take madam underline karo. A trumpet is not honored in this country. Is go underline karo. Which proverb control? 10 proverb. Prathame. संग्रह करो ताको अंडरलाइन ऑनेस्टी इज द बेस्ट पॉलिसी प्रैक्टिस मेक्स ए मैन हार्ड वर्क लीड्स टू सक्सेस किसी प्रोवर कलेक्शन करो ताको अंडरलाइन करो देखो मु 3 दिन समय देली ए वीडियो को वाच कला परे दुईटी वीडियो को वाच कला परे तुमरो संपूर्ण सरलीकरण हो जइबो जेउ जगह रे जते डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन आसले जेउ एग्जामिनेशन रे आसले 10th रे हो 11th रे हो कॉलेज रे हो कोनसी इंटरव्यू रे हो तुम केबे फेल करिवो नाही आई एम श्योर दैट यू विल लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड try to share it, try to subscribe it, and watch again and again for more practice. If you practice well and get success, I will be happy as a teacher. Thank you all. Here is a note to all inquisitive learners that those who have subscribed my channel, it's all and good. They must have learned a lot and they must be learning a lot. They would have a better knowledge in the world of grammar. And those who have not subscribed yet, please subscribe it and see the magicality of my teaching. And I'm sure that you would feel exhilarated, happy, and rejuvenated after watching, practicing my videos. So please let us have an interaction. So I would tell all those who have not yet subscribed. You subscribe it and see what I'm telling you and see the results in the end. Now, I will tell you to just note down something, very important thing that I have written on the boards. And those who are just beginners, they try to use that strategy. They should develop their practice. They have to work hard. And after all, I will tell you that they should understand that it's necessary in life. That is why I'm learning something else. As a result of this, this particular line will just build up a lot of inspiration in them. So you do one thing, just you write the questions in a different strategic way that I have mentioned. So see the magicality what I'm telling you. Thank you all. Inquisitive learners, I have given you 2 types of questions on the board, that is fill in with finite verbs. The number one, I does say good boy, as I have already exemplified before. And second one, he does to school. You just put there a verb, whether he is go to school or he are go to school or whatever it may be, or he has go to school or he have go to school. So if you fill these blanks with the proper finite verbs, your tense will be also corrected, because I'm telling the second question. Someone, suppose he is go, writes and understand that he just makes a mistake there, his grammar tense will be corrected. The third one, he does going, whether it is he has going, no, he is going, so that it will be corrected automatically. They does completed the task, that is simply a question that is in your either in present perfect or in past perfect. The fifth one is I does written the essay, so which verb is to be used. The sixth one is with us going, whether it is will going or have going or has going, whatever it may be. So you complete this and see that your knowledge in tense apart from these finite verbs will strengthen. The second question is that use the finite verbs into sentences. Writes, will, has, are, do, read, is and was. And also, so far as the second question is concerned, you just collect other verbs, even 20 verbs. You make them in sentences as finite verbs, and I have already told you that you collect at least 10 proverbs write them down and enroll them to find out verbs. So what will happen? You see the magicality. Thank you all.